I seek that you remain calm. I do not wish to scare you. But with the figures I have just read to you, there is no gainsaying that this is a very serious threat to our lives and to our nation. This number, I must say, is going to rise, and it is going to rise exponentially. It is important for us to note that this virus does not move by itself. It is moved by you and I. We must change our behavior and attitude if we are to cut the transmission of the virus. Indeed, when you think about it, had we not placed the people who are currently now in quarantine, had we not placed them in mandatory quarantine, when we did, the story would be fairly different, as you can tell from the figures. Arising